We have approached this decision with an open mind from the very beginning, and now it's time to take the next step. Today, I am announcing that our government has newly approved the Trans Mountain Expansion Project going forward. The company plans to have shovels in the ground this construction season. We've also been listening carefully to Canadians and hearing about their desire for a cleaner future. That's why we've decided that every dollar the federal government earns from this project will be invested in Canada's clean energy transition. Additional corporate tax revenue alone could be around $500 million per year once the project is up and running. We will invest this money, as well as any profits from the sale of the pipeline, in the clean energy projects that will power our homes, businesses, and communities for generations to come.